Yes, sir. Welcome to another edition of the Rock the Crowd Mix Show. I am your host, DJ Laylo, along with my Menace crew and DJ Phenom, DJ Tosh Beats. How y'all doing out there today? We got a great show planned for y'all today. We got some of the greatest DJs touching the turntables today. My man, Big Mike, is on the turntables today. And the superstar himself, Scratchmaster L, is on the turntables as well. And we also have a special guest sliding through, R&B Goddess. We ain't gonna tell you her name yet, but we will in a few seconds. But we got a great show planned for you. A lot of things going on. So get ready, man. This is the Rock the Crowd Mix Show. Let's go. DJ Big Mike is on the ones and twos right now. Turn your music up right now. If you in your house, in your car, in the club, it's about to go down. This is the live Rock the Crowd Mix Show. Let's go.
This is a Menace DJ's exclusive.
I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. I'm gonna tell you something straight off the motherfucking press. I ain't coming for no foolishness. And New York, goddamn, y'all motherfucking women look good. Y'all like a bacon and egg sandwich, look good. And I love sex. I love it. Can't do shit no more. And I'm blessed. I'm big boned. Big boned. I'm heavy structure. I'm hung low. Hung low. If I pull my shit out, this whole room get dark.
Trying to elevate.
I'ma stand as a man, never above you.
Shooters in the crowd and fitted caps, they giving dap. My lifestyle get busy, you niggas really rap. Put my bitches on, getting money, stay out.
No, he didn't. He ain't start out with that. He ain't start out with that, did he? Let's get it.
No illusion, quarter million for this whipping cruise. And caught a deal, hop a plane with hope and I kept it moving. My ties, Santa Fria.
This bitch, that hole.
They giving dap. My lifestyle get busy. You niggas really rap. Shooters in the crowd and fitted caps. They giving dap. My lifestyle get busy. You niggas really rap. Put my bitches on. Getting money. Stay out the trap. Fuck them long. Smoke a bong. Maybe go get a tat. No illusion. Quarter million for this whipping cruise. And caught a deal. Hop a plane with hope and I kept it moving. Mob ties, Santa Fria. Protect me from these shooters. Nice suits. So religious. These motherfuckers. So God, shit, I get the truth. Let me sue, VIP, double MTRU. Tax guns, stab wounds, they think we having fun. Doing shows, fucking hoes, gunplay still on the run.
I do this for us, stuck on the grind, trying to elevate.
I'ma stand as a man, never above you.
Some niggas choke, some niggas don't.
That's gangsta.
Pissing in portable bodies out at the public school. Lick
class, walk the halls. They wanna run with tools. Say your name, what's your gang? My people rooker. Vova July, like the sky. All I do is feed niggas, all they call it food. That's my fool, I assume you in the room. You hit boom, so floating like a balloon. Fatal boom, it's war, nigga, shall I say this? A lot of goons, cocaine, bitches consume. The boom, boom, king and diamond, go get the broom. Chasers, you fuck with Meek, you gotta fuck with Cone. The Meek boom, they be feed,
call it in my DJ phone. Mike B.
I do this for us, stuck on the grind, trying to elevate. I'ma stand as a man, never above you.
That goes for Big Mike.
I'ma stand as a man, never above you.
Let's go. All my people in the chat room right now, tap in right now, tap in right now. If you're in the chat room, put them ones in the air, put them cuts in the air. We going in tonight.
Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. Niggas wanna do me, they heard I'm the man. Niggas selling work, that's for them benefits.
Shout out to all my DJ comrades.
Talking shrimp and grits.
Yeah.
On the corner drinking out a jug of lemonade. I'm not a rapper, pussy nigga, as a renegade. I put them sliders in the backseat of them rental plates. We throwing money in the club like we the NBA. I got some hoes in them bitches down to shoot a fade. I got some souls in them niggas moving to a day. Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. Niggas wanna do me, they heard I'm the man. Niggas selling work, that's for them benefits. Early rhyme, I'm talking shrimp and grits. Block, I'm looking for my man. Niggas wanna do me, they heard I'm the man. Niggas selling work, that's for them benefits. Early worm, I'm talking shrimp and grits. I'm switching cars with my nigga, do that twice a day. We living large, knowing one day we may ride away. My nigga started having seizures when he caught his case. Then he caught his bitch cheating right on Father's Day. It's a dirty game and sometimes nigga wash your face. A to Z and all they got to see, that was the K. Bang, bang, where he lay at, bitches, where he stay. It make no difference if you call him people right away. Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. Trying to show you how they do your hair for 20 grand. You're throwing signs of where I'm from, that's just irrelevant. For them presidents, a bitch, you hit the prep. Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. Niggas wanna do me, they heard I'm the man. Selling work, that's for them benefits. Early rhyme, I'm talking shrimp and
grits.
Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. Niggas wanna do me, they heard I'm
club in your car.
Niggas selling work,
club in your house. Club wherever you at. Rock the crowd.
Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. He just came home, he did a dime and he ain't take a stand. I'm fitting the side up on my nigga, give him 50 grand. Fresh off the jet straight to my hood.
What up, J1?
I got the low, I can't top that price, but I bet they tell you that rock is right. No rapper hip hop tonight, just white boy and hard rock tonight. Rolling, all my niggas rolling. If I heard it, tell it when I see him, I expose him. Richest nigga round here. When they speak and say I'm chosen, Mac 11 for the loaded, knock a nigga out of Jones Road.
Creeping through the block, I'm looking for my man. Niggas wanna do me, they heard I'm the man. Niggas selling work, that's what I'm benefits.
G Money, what up? NGL, what up? Heist Dub, what up? Jam Not Jelly.
When I'm back with Timbo, with another hit, you're still stuck in a limbo. A ad lib here and an ad lib there. Ad libs everywhere. It's I proceed to give you what you need. Spit straight Trump. Gleave sleeves. 8-town pimp. Tell me what you know about it. Wanna talk more? I tell you what I know about it. I'm on that Grey Goose, higher than a pelican. Sophomore year, but I spit. Gangsta, you can tell by the swag. And it's fresh off the lot, you can tell by the tag. What's up?
it's 3 in the morning. Got to leave with something hot, cause I'm horny. Now I'm in the parking lot, baby, all on me. Hey, hey, wait a minute, huh? It's about 3 in the morning. Got my thing.
What you doing, Big Mike? What you doing, Big Mike? Let's go.
They be talking, but they don't really know it. Hey, hey, wait a minute,
huh? I got muscles like Superman training. Like Super Saiyan Manga, I jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer's stage. Now I got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say Saturn, switched up the pattern. Smoking on some shatter, got me higher than the ladder. Thanks, I'm flattered, my baby mama batter. You look like Mick Jagger, oops, the grease splatter. Hot, hot, jumping out the grease. It's a whole lot of degrees, about to come, about to flee. Please, please. I don't wanna hear a beat. Tryna catch some sleep. Tryna catch some sleep. Hot damn, hot water, hot.
Steve
water.
Nice, Big Smith.
Hot Atlanta smoking green cauliflower. Tangerine, yeah, I call it sweet and sour. And my lawyer say it's urgent. I'ma
DJ
call
Diamond.
Dude, I just caught a plug and his phone was unplugged. I was looking at Doug like, ooh, ooh. Dude, that shit don't even make no fucking sense. Like having fucking arguments for paying 50 extra.
Shout out to everybody in the chat room. DJ Thorough, what up? Ones up, put them red cups up, put them thumbs up, put them fire emojis.
Solid gold, chewing chrome jacks up the ass wall. Smoke be that Jack Town Mac in a cat at 6 fucking 15, hitting harder than a nigga dead. And
and all you hoes getting dick in your back. Going smack from a country ass goatee, chicken eating mac. Cause I'm a player that gets sweet and gushy. I take your bitch to my crib and throw a party on that pussy. And watch the niggas jock a jig. Big cars, big money, big nut shit, it's Smoke Dick. With the Smoke G ride, getting scandalous. Pussy, I dismantle it. These hoes can't handle it. Fine ass, big booty bitches in my ride. Cause the smokes that got that front, that back, and side to side. Nigga.
Back, front, back, and side to side. Back, front, back, and side to side. Back, front, back, and side to side.
Never let hoes ass niggas ride.
Hop in a Cayenne, I'm just gliding, I just be styling. I'm on a high end, I'm on a fly end. We bout to fly in, jump in the Cayenne, jump in the Cayenne. Ran out of mileage, gotta go find it. Snatch the body, in a big body. Jukes at Wu-Tang, we like Shaolin. What's the talk, what's the lyric? Rockin' Balenciaga, whippin' a big beat. What's the total? What's the lit read? Plain Jane watch, Richard Millie. Yeah, Richard Millie cost me about an Aston Martin. Left my Tesla sitting at the house on a charge. I just met the owners of Chanel and Dior. But they say I'm spending too much money in the stores. Put up.
Everything high, I'm with the Mozzie. I pop a half a perk, make a deposit. I am not front of earth, stay on my flash. I'm flying private, on my Dubai, on the Ducati, stunting on them. All of you, my little homies, here's some knowledge for you. Stop turning white for that.
All the vampires know that we don't go to sleep. We stay up all night, pop me two or three. Till they got it tight.
Everything high, you see the stars. And my rich and melee cost more than your car.
Make sure y'all tapping on that super
everything
chat.
High, everything high.
Make sure you tap in on that super chat if you like what you hear.
Can you feel it? Don't forget. Baby, why?
Badass yellow boy in the building. DJ Chill.
I want a Miley. I'm gonna get CC. From me, damn me. Eyes locked in. I would climb in. You better climb in.
Miss Isha, what up? DJ Extravagant, what up?
Ridiculous. It's hilarious. How your girl is staring, kid, at all the frozen carrots. Dig it, ain't no comparison. The clarity is excellent. Quietly cost your pleasure, business why I need.
Yeah.
Could have bought a mini match, but I bought a necklace. Could have bought a Bentley, but instead I bought a Chevrolet. Like it's still ridiculous. Think I'm sending no switches, bitch. Now don't make no switches, bitches. Chrome lipstick 26. Kitchen, 20 chickens, 20 minutes,
I hear you, Big Mike. I hear you.
20 minutes, I'm gonna scratch out every penny. Two will make a three, and that one will bring an extra 20. I was getting it, I admit it, but right
club
now,
in the car.
In my statistic, I just go to triple double. Coke that good, your ecstasy. My trap is guaranteed to move. MVP, check my statistics. I just go to triple double. Coke that good, your ecstasy. My trap is guaranteed.
DJ Crockett.
But them real niggas. Hard to kill niggas, quick to grab the steel niggas.
Uh-oh.
Hard to find.
Tap on that
niggas.
Super chat. Tap on that super chat right now.
Thug niggas, a slug to your mug.
Casper.
Niggas. Drug niggas, ski masks and bloody gloves niggas. Triple beam niggas, scheming for the cream niggas. The mean niggas, the $1 million dream niggas. Made niggas. niggas. Them never be a slave niggas. Out here getting paid niggas. Cradle to the grave niggas. Them drunk niggas. Them fat blunts and skunk niggas. Quick to pop the trunk niggas. Ready for the funk niggas. Wild niggas. Them crazy drunken style niggas. Loud niggas. They're live 7 mile niggas. Crippin' blood niggas. Clowning in the club niggas. Show me love niggas. Five on the bud niggas. Deep in the game niggas. Out there slinging cane niggas. The main niggas. The money ain't a bang niggas. Them raw niggas. Them ball till they fall niggas. Them pulling pistols in the middle of the raw niggas. Them cheddar chase niggas. Riding on these fake niggas. Them shady niggas. Rolex and Mercedes niggas. Them wild niggas. The money on my mind niggas. Violate mine and I'm gonna pop you with this nine niggas. On the block niggas. Sitting in the spot niggas. Throw away Glock. Yeah. With a pocket full of rocks, niggas. 411 Smith niggas. Niggas in the streets. Now add these niggas up. I'm 50 niggas deep.
I roll with nothing but them pretty bitches. Witty bitches. Them never acting shitty bitches. Tattoo on the titty bitches. Fine bitches. Them always on your mind bitches. You got the money. You know I got the time bitches. Them slick bitches. Ain't scared to suck a dick bitches. Them rich bitches. Them who you calling bitch bitches. Them quick to blast bitches. All about the cash bitches. Hitting your stash and split it with drunken mad bitches. Them live bitches. The fuck you in your ride bitches. Rain or shine by your motherfucking side bitches. Them freak bitches. Them in between the sheets bitches. Calling you daddy when you
DJ Big Mike going crazy. Crazy.
The pretty nail bitches, bail you out of jail bitches. Keeping you focused when you're trying to get that nail bitches. Cheddar chase bitches, never acting fake bitches. Quick to put their foot up their ass, so them out of place bitches. Them blazing sack bitches, meet you on the lack bitches. Them pack the gap bitches, always got your back bitches. Classy bitches, sexy when they sassy bitches. Call me Janet, Miss Jackson if you're nasty bitches.
Fucking put on for the porch or break a pound down.
Hang around, get your pussy by the pound, bitches. Don't chew it all, bitches. Keep you standing tall, bitches. You say you're ballin', well, meet me at the mall, bitches. On the grind, bitches. Nickel plated nine, bitches. Press for one of the pussy. Don't
y'all see the blends, y'all see the blends.
Neat bitches. Them presidential sweet bitches. Expedition and them navigator jeep bitches. Double team bitches. Fuck you till you scream bitches. Menage a trois like it's a motherfucking dream bitches. Scandalous bitches. Them bitches in the streets. Now add these bitches up. I'm 50 bitches. I'm 50 bitches.
Make sure y'all telling everybody. I need y'all to send this message out. Like, subscribe, share right now. Tell a friend right now. Tap in. Rock the Crowd Mix Show is on right now. Let's go.
Break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happens to blow it. Makes around sounds. Break a pound down, get the scrap if it happen to blow it. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow it. Mix around sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town now. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns.
I done came back around like a nigga selling crack and pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background, I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sounds to a bad chick. I'm uptown, I'm from down south. Loudmouth, fuck around. Wow. Hit the music, wow. Baby, cut it down. Hit a doobie, why you do me indubitably? I feel like I'm a bust now.
Feel like a bust now. When I shine
bright, blind niggas is up now.
Cut big black truck, pack up. You could pick it up now.
Fuck it, oh.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap it.
We hold you down, Casper. See, we hold you down, man. Just get well. We know you coming back.
And go to town. Putting rap on my back, and I'm black and clowns.
I know I can't afford.
Support the show right now. Tap that super chat.
Yeah, my money attached emotionally. I get the clutch and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. Yeah, my money attached emotionally. I get the clutch and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. Yeah, my money attached emotionally. I get the clutch and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit but a show to me. I'm on the road and I bet that you hold with me. When I'm in traffic, it's always a pole with me. Pillsbury, man, I keep door with me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down. Jump in the box and slide to the other side, it's always a man down. Draw down, hands in the air, nigga, make one move, get gunned down. Giving out smoke so long, they don't even want to talk no more, they just run down. No locked doors, I serve with a chop. Bitch got spent, she was hanging with a op. We call her Mickey, talk to the cops. I was on Pinedale, glass in the sock. Back in the day, I invest in the block. Fast forward, now I'm investing in stock. I put a drum on a heckling cotch. Don't play, cause I'm very invested in shots.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap.
Oh, I like that right there. I like that right there, Big Mike.
Let's go. You got DJ Mike on the ones and twos, y'all. Let's get it.
Like, subscribe, and share. Like, subscribe, and share. NGL, what up, baby? Let's get it in.
Yeah. Let me show you how I'm back on my bullshit. Yeah. Like May 19th.
Shout out. I had your ass ready till you fill with water like a tub. Take your ass and fuck you.
Turn your speakers up.
Don't get it twisted, sister. See, I'm a classy nigga. But when I'm ready, yeah, I love to be a nasty nigga. And if you're ready, baby. Yeah. You ain't got an ass. I hit the bathroom. Let me put it all up in your ass. Let me fuck you while you talk trash. So you can run into your girls. I got it on smash. Talk to the dick. Yeah, keep talking. While I poke you in your stomach and I shift an organ. How you stepping pigeon toe and change the way you're walking. Now let us get back in the club and sip some alcohol. And the way I lay my game down, you know this shit ain't funny.
Hey, Crocky and Angie in the building. DJ Jelly, let's go.
Disrespect my handle. What's up?
Whatever you want to do.
We can do it.
I'm in the building.
Y'all fucking with Big Mike. Make sure you tap in on that super chat right now. Tap that super chat right now. Let's go.
I stay sharp. mean,
oh.
I mean, you know, my money grown, but
y'all feeling that?
I'm so fresh. I pull up looking like new money. Still. So crisp, so fly. Hopping out the latest, whatever. Know what it is. Let's go.
I got the hottest cars.
Yeah.
I rock the flyest clothes. I keep the baddest hoes. Different from head to toe.
DJ Jelly, thanks for that super donation. Let's get it. Whipping up some Smuckers jam.
Oh, that's fire. Let's go.
Check my pedigree. My bloodline is purebred. My champagne is rosé because the color's more red. My pockets like skin. When I whip, they swell up. Money. It show it's 26 inches. Feel the wheel well up. And you can catch me in the winter with a mink on my shoulders. I like everything big, so my diamonds like boulders. And yeah, I had every kind of roaster of Rover because I love the fast lane like a supercharged motor. And I'm so damn hood like Gold Dayton's on the Regal. But in 09, I got a dime on the back of a screaming eagle.
Believe
big
that.
Chicken hawk, make it hard, spin it in a pot. And now it's millions every year, whether records drop or not. I'm sharp.
I got the hottest cars. I rock the flyest clothes. I keep the baddest hoes.
Met
from head to toe.
Show me.
Show me. What's up? Hell yeah. Show me.
Yeah. Kenny, what up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I got the hottest cars. I rock the flyest clothes. I keep the baddest hoes.
Always Jelly.
So sharp, my shoes so red, my nigga so deep, come get your free toe tag. My bitch so fine, I get slow head. Her ass so large, I need a king size bed.
Now Big Mike going in.
So hot, we gotta write raps. All the DJs love to play it, cause I got the right rap. Mac 10 so trill, Mac so real. Mac 10's in the trunk, double M's on the grill. Real gold on my caprice, my foes all deceased. I walk so slow with a sharp.
Like, subscribe, share right now. Tell a friend, tell a friend. Big Mike is on the ones and twos. Shout out to the Menace DJs. Shout out to my Speaker Lickers family.
I'm a hot girl, I don't do titles. If I do, they it'll be Michael. Keeps you spicy, spicy. Yellow bone chick look like K. Donnie. Freaking the sheets, freak on the beats. Niggas been hooked since big old freak. I realized that I was the shit when R&B niggas wanna start rap beef. These niggas ain't got no name on them. Wish these hoes stop trying to put claim on them. He come around me, get game on him. If he don't go, then I already came on him. These new hoes sound like my mixtape. Bitches love saying my name like it's clickbait. I don't these new hoes sound like my mixtape. Bitches love saying my name like it's clickbait. I don't these new hoes sound like my mixtape. Bitches love saying my name like it's clickbait. I don't take shit if it come with conditions. I don't write shit if it come in his name. These new hoes sound like my mixtape. Bitches love saying my name like it's clickbait. I don't take shit if it come with conditions. I don't write shit if it come in his name. I'm not your better, your cost, so don't sleep on me. Look like a lick, then I'm putting a freak on him. All of these niggas is begging to hang, cause my bitch a young thug and I'm the rich on me. Boy, I ain't finna
shout out to Lisa Sparks.
I don't know what it said, but I sent us a bet. Lately, my
patience. I see you tapped in.
Lately, I feel like I need more respect. It was the money for me, ay. He gon' go dummy for me, ay. He ain't that cute, but he could dress. He's the protect for me, ay. He was the knees for him. The way
they
squeeze for him,
ay. He done fucked a whole lot of bitch. I know some niggas committed some murders, ain't none of them solved. Talking, be egging like bitches, I call her RuPaul. I get some bitches, I fuck time to time, I don't love them at all.
I can't do that.
Having my feelings involved,
what?
That's something I can't do.
That's something I can't do.
Get the pussy, no cap,
what?
That's something I can't do.
That's something I can't do.
Leave the hell without the scrap,
what?
That's something I can't do.
I can't do that.
Nah, I just can't do it.
I just can't
be broke.
I just can't do it.
You gotta have some type of hustle about yourself, fuck my PO.
I'm a fuck.
I'm sipping plenty lean and smoking propane, that's the good smoke.
That's the good gas, nigga. What you is?
Just a hood nigga with money.
What's money?
I'm in the phone.
Miss Kitty on her couch right now, like, fuck my couch.
College bitch,
fuck
women
my
can't
couch.
Soak all she do is gag on. Fucked around and got a ratchet bitch pregnant. I hit a raw, man.
I hit a raw, man.
Fresh out the bando, 80,000, it can't fit any ball,
can't
man.
Fit in my chain.
Sibo told me, stack it up and go hard on these niggas and hate hoes. When you in the streets, you can't leave the strap, that's a part of your wardrobe.
Part of your clothing.
And I rock expensive attire. After I fuck, she fight.
Bye-bye.
These hoes be slicker than niggas. I can't love on these bitches, be liars.
Woo.
I be hanging around murderers.
What they do?
They shooting like Manu.
Genova.
Just keep your mouth closed, homie snitching. That's something you can't do.
Don't break the code.
My little nigga, them always on gold. They never on pause.
They never on stop.
Hey. I know some niggas committed some murders. Ain't none of them solved.
They never on solved.
And niggas be talking to me, acting like bitches. I call her RuPaul.
Niggas,
I got some bitches I fuck time to time. I don't love them at all.
I can't do that.
having my feelings involved.
What?
That's something I can't do.
That's something I can't do.
Get the pussy, no cap.
What?
That's something I can't do.
That's something I can't do.
Leave the hell without the scrap.
What?
That's something I can't,
can't
do.
I can't do that.
Nah. I just can't do it.
Money back, hold up. Let me set the record straight. I am the king, I ain't got the hate.
Got
every nigga around me that ate. Just the killer niggas, yellow tape.
Take
the other nigga just abandoned me. I watch his interviews, don't like his energy. All they do say not the Hennessy. Put up in a half $1 million college for the niggas.
Which one of them?
When you're $20 million up, you don't be steady niggas.
I'm the plug recruiter, my city of shooters.
I repeat it, young true,
J Moon.
Every mom in my city, mom. Every nigga in my city,
make fast cash from glad bags in the kitchen, duffel bag.
Gang, gang. Young nigga from the town, got hard. Draco,
bang,
bring out the nigga now. And there go, hit it, don't hit it, don't hit it, don't give me $3. CMG, CMG, them with my leather shirt. This shit's a fella, for real.
My little nigga, them always on go, they never on pause.
They never on pause.
I know some niggas committed some murders, ain't none of them saw.
High Step said fire!
They ain't like bitches, I call them RuPaul.
They never saw.
I get some bitches, I fuck trying to turn, I don't love them at all. Having my feelings involved, that's something I can't do.
I can't do that.
Get the pussy, no cap,
what?
That's something I can't do.
That's something I can't do.
Leave the hell without the scrap. That's something I can't do.
That's something I can't do.
Nah. I just can't do it.
I can't do that.
Let's go. Put where y'all from in the chat room. Put where y'all from. What city you from? Let's go.
And share that super chat. We going all the way up with Big Mike. Big Mike got us rocking out right now. If you a DJ, throw them ones up, throw them cups up, throw them fire emojis. That boy's a menace. ATL in the building, Memphis in the building, New Orleans in the building, Cleveland in the building, North Ridgeville in the building, AK in the building.
Who said I don't go hard? But y'all go so hard. I don't care who got it. We still in charge. Fuck these hoes, fuck these bros. I don't got no time. Do you see my pockets? I'm doing just fine. Don't call my line, don't call my line. If you ain't talking checks, or you trying to flex, we are not impressed. Big rolls in my sweats, hit us to my left.
Building
up to the clouds, fuck it up, then we left. Hennessy on my breath, OG in my chest. Oh, you making threats? Okay, say less.
Say less.
Don't act like you know me.
Huh?
I don't know you guys.
No.
So if I say who you,
who them,
do not act surprised, man. I don't pay y'all no mind.
No.
I just pay my bills. No Netflix and chill. Checks and chill, put that pussy on my grill, bitch. Tell me how it feels. They say that I'm rude. No, I'm just that real.
Y'all talking about practice. Y'all talking about practice. What? Bitch, we active, we active. I just dump a bitch and dump my ashes. Oh, you try to doubt me. They try to doubt me. Oh, you a hater. Keep that shit from around me. Pull up in that Audi. Skrr, then I'm Audi.
Chain in the building.
She like, oh, you tryna drown me. Back when I was broke, you was tryna clown me. Remember when you said you was better off without me? Now I'm shitting on you. Oh, I did it on you. Now you got the blues, like I'm cribbing on you. But I'm on my blood shit. Soo, soo. I be fucking dog bitches. Voodoo, voodoo. If you getting money, then you cool, you cool. But I don't know you guys. Who you,
man?
I do what I do. Bitch, mind your business. I'm choking my shit. Because I'm twisted. I'ma be a billionaire. Speak that to existence. I believe that shit. If I say it, then I mention. You can't tell me nothing. Everything is function. I don't hear no facts. I just hear assumptions. You said you was popping. I heard you was bluffing. Oh, you frontin', frontin'. You really about nothing. Chicken with the stuff. We getting that bank, bank. We getting that cake. Fuck what you think.
Represent that 216. Represent that 216.
Won't get
can bang with us. Straight up, we no angel dust. Label us notorious. Thug ass niggas that love the bus. It's strange to us. Y'all niggas be scrambling, gambling. I'm restaurants with mandolins and violins. We just sitting here, too much smoke, need oxygen. Steadily counting.
Okay, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a goblin? Shout out to my wrist, shout out to my ears, shout out to my neck, 22 inches floating. Shout out to my Corvette, never trishing dogs. Shout out to Michael Vick, never talk to the law. That's a don't you can't forget.
Big Mike. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You already know we back right now with my man, DJ Big Mike right here, man. Turn the mic on for me, man, real quick, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this set. I hope y'all enjoyed the set because the set was dope, man. Some of the songs we haven't heard in so long. And that's the great thing about DJs. They have their own mindset, their own sound. And some of them songs, man, I was just talking to Chill in the back. He was like, man, I ain't heard this song forever. Or I haven't even heard this song. You know what I mean? So you definitely was rocking out, man. First question I would like to ask you, man, is how did you become a DJ?
Man, go. When I was like 5 or 6 years old, playing records for my grandmother and grandfather in the basement. And that was the way I could stay up and hang out, so I knew all the jam, old school shit.
What made you want to become a DJ in the first place?
I love music. You know, I had a good love for music. You know, I always loved music, especially for my upbringing. That's all we did was party in the house. So. I had a young mom, so she knew all the 60s, 70s music. So I kind of grew up on that too. And then I started messing around probably like when I was about 77, 78. About 10, 11, I started working in a record store, Donnie C's record shop on Kinsman. And he pretty much got me into learning how to hook up music and, you know, records. And I knew, so I pretty much was like right at home with that. And then I knew how to set up, and he gave me my first turntable and mixer and all that. So
that's a great thing right there, man. Right now, man, the people would like to know, what's your weapon of choice?
Well, I'm rocking NS7-3, but I play on anything.
This NS7-3?
Yeah. I prefer the Rain 12s, but. Yeah,
question though, I'm not sure if you picked up the Rev 7. Is the weight about the same?
No.
Which one is heavier?
This NS7-3 way heavier than the Rev.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Because I got the first Rev too. That mug was a brick. You know what I mean? Yeah, but it was one of my favorite weapons of choice when I took out to the club. On top of that, sir, excuse me. What made you actually pursue a DJ career? And at this point in life, as long as you've been doing it, What makes you continue on?
Well, actually, I started, I was DJing. When I was a teenager messing with Johnny O and they was DJing parties, I grew up with Bud McFarlane, Pac-Man, Tony T, Psychotic Nut. I watched all them get out, but I ain't had nobody gonna carry no ruckus for me, so my DJ career wasn't going right then as a youngin'. But we started a social club back in 2005, 2004, and we was paying DJs to DJ, so I said, shit, I could do this shit. And we had, you know, CDs and stuff was out then, but then all this computer stuff came, and I had to carry all that stuff, so we was instead of paying the DJ, I got back into it, probably like 04, 05, and been banging, getting down since.
How long you been DJing?
Well, I said I got back, I started like, I really couldn't do it in the 80s and 70s because the guys wouldn't carry no ruckus for me and shit. The niggas wasn't doing it. They was at the Park Club trying to knock off women and kick it, so. I really couldn't get into it, but I always watched like Johnny O, Coach East, and all them was my favorite, Spoonie T. All them was like my dogs. And then Pac-Man, when I was going down to the Hatter, him and Bud, I was in Vail, you know, I was messing with them. So always wanted to do it, but like I said, I ain't had a stuff. Then I basically took a vacation for some time, over a decade. And when I came back, we started our social club, so. That's when I really got back into it, like 04, 05.
If you could tell me, what was your greatest moment or best opportunity as a DJ so far?
Man, I done had some good moments and bad moments. Like, my moments pretty much is the crowd rocking like today.
We coming to the bad moment. 1 second. We going to get to the bad moment. Tell me one of your greatest moments.
The greatest, like, I have a good time long as people partying, you know? If I can get people up off their seats and party, I'm cool. I don't like to be in a spot and everybody want to sit down and dance in their chair. I'm old school, so.
That's crazy. Nowadays, I ain't gonna even say that, but a lot of clubs you go to nowadays, everybody wanna stand, look, they too good to dance, they wanna stand hard, you know what I mean? Or the guys wanna dance with the guys and let the women dance with the women. We didn't grow up in them days. If I'm gonna tell you right now, if I could, man, we just, hey, we sliding over there, you know what I mean? We sliding over here, and I can't dance worth a lick. So don't even worry about it. I can't dance worth a lick, for real, man. So lastly but not least, if there's anything that you would tell an upcoming DJ who wants to follow this path or follow your flow, what would you give them on knowledge basis?
Man, first of all, know your music. Know some music. And then, like, play to the crowd. First of all, play to your crowd. Secondly, believe in what you don't got to be trying to do it on, you know, if you want to cut, scratch, that's on you. But I just like to play music. If I do a little scratching and cutting, that's just because I'm adding something in there. But I prefer just mix and play music, man.
Yeah, man, because some of them blends was crazy, man. Some of them blends you did was very crazy. Last but not least, excuse me, I said last but not least, last question. But this question right here, give us one of your wildest experiences as a DJ. Told you was going to get to them bad moments.
Man, crashed.
Man.
Computer crashing, that's like
the worst.
Ain't got no backup. And you stuck and you got to shut the party down until that motherfucker come back up.
Man.
I ain't have no wild moments. I'm a married man. I don't have no wild moments.
Yeah, man. He ain't about to.
I probably had some wild moments back when I was young, but I wasn't DJing. So,
for sure, for sure. Hey, man, I just want to say, man, we appreciate you for coming on this platform today, man. The music that you play was super, man. Everybody was rocking with you in the super chat. As I say, in the super chat, but in the chat room. Hey, continue to do what you do. Bless us with that good music, man. And like I said, DJs, man, we do this till we die.
Next time I come back, I'm going to be doing something different. So it's going to be, you know, I know L about to get on and kill me, so.
But y'all already know what it is, man. Rock the Crowd Mix Show each and every Wednesday right here, 8 p.m. until we feel like finishing. 8 p.m. until we feel like finishing. We're going to rock y'all out, man. Have y'all party inside, man. Make sure you tap in that super chats. Also, make sure that you like, subscribe, and share. Support the team, man. Support the Menace DJ. Support the platform. This is one of the best DJ platforms in Ohio. So make sure you support that. We're going to go to commercial. We'll be right back with you with DJ Scratchmaster L. Let's go. And yes, sir, we are back. We are back. Rock the Crowd Mix Show. And we're back with a special guest, R&B sensation, upcoming. I shouldn't even say upcoming because she's there already. But this is my girl, Lizzie, right here, man. How you doing today?
I'm doing good. Thank you for having me.
That's great, man. We haven't did this yet. This is one probably the first interview on this show right here, but we brought one of the best to do it on the show. Oh, she done threw me off. Yeah. Well, we brought one of the best to do it on the show right now, man. Lizzie, for the people who don't know who you are, please give them a brief summary of who Lizzie is.
My name is Listen. I spell it L-I-Z-Z-E-N, but it's pronounced Listen. I'm from Akron, Ohio. I've been doing this since 5 years old, following my dreams, staying consistent, and I'm here.
That's great. That's great. She summarized it all up, man. Me and Miss Listen go all the way back. I could tell you from what did you say, about 5 years ago to now, to see her rise and to see the things that she's been able to accomplish and do is truly amazing. And I want to say, hey, congratulations to my girl, man.
Thank you so much.
You've been rising, man. She went from our first host on our show to church. She left us for church. Next thing I know, she was thugging it out with King Locust. And now she's here with Robin Thicke, man. Tell us about this new single you got out.
So the new single is the remix with Y. Y actually came out in September, but we did a remix to it like a month ago. We shot the video in L.A., and then it just now came out yesterday, and it's doing really, really well. Shout out to Robin Thicke. Shout out to my team. I'm very grateful. I'm very thankful. And
who's that team?
My team, Running Up.
Okay, Running Up. I haven't met you yet, Running Up, but you running it up for it, man. So I got to say that for real.
Yeah.
Thinking back to your early childhood, all right? Thinking back to your early childhood, what was one of the first experiences that you experienced with music?
So going to church. And I got to correct you. You said I left you for church. I've been going to church.
No. I'm not, you know what we're saying. Because I'm a God-fearing man. So you know exactly what we're saying.
For sure.
She was always in church. But she's like, I got to the God.
I said, I can't do that. I couldn't do the radio show no more. I had to go. I had to go. But
we appreciate her for the time she was there.
For sure. But, so I started in church. Getting recognized then as a young child. And then the pastors around the cities around, I'm sorry, the churches around the city would contact my pastor, which is my grandmother, and they would want me to come out to perform for their youth nights, their youth services. And then from there, just in school, choir. And then after you got out of school, you got in the studio. And then I didn't start taking it serious until 18 is when I dropped you. And then the DJ show with y'all, that was 19. And then 20 is when I rocked it with King Loke, and I did the CD, my album. And
see,
then,
I know her timeline.
Yeah.
Y'all don't understand. I know her whole timeline.
Yeah.
Let's go.
And then in 23, I dropped Y, and Y went viral, and the labels was hitting me up. Everybody was hitting me up, and I'm here, man.
In three words, if you could describe your music career, what would you call it?
I would say, just stay consistent. Don't get discouraged. Keep God first. Keep God first. Keep God first.
Keep
That's
God
three
first.
Right there.
Definitely, man. What do you feel distinguishes an artist from a musician? What's the difference?
Well, you know what I say? I feel like we all are the same, honestly, because it's just your craft. And it's what's instilled inside of you. So, I mean, I really can't give you, like, a difference in between the two. I think we're all the same, honestly. You said musicians and artists.
Yeah, because we ain't really going to get into that part. That's a whole part of the show. I was about to say, you know, because an artist and a musician, it is a big difference.
Is it?
An artist, a musician paints is more of, how can I put this? It's on the tip of my tongue. Music-wise, you know, they're everything created within that music realm. The production, they're the artist, the choreographer. You know what I mean? As a musician, or as an artist, is merely focused on the vocals, focused on the writing and stuff like that. But a musician all around makes everything mm-hmm. into one track.
You know what I mean? They make that beat.
Yeah, okay. Okay. So, Laz, what can we expect from a live performance from Lizzo?
Well, I'm going to be in. Oh, you said when to?
No, what can we expect in a live performance from Lizzo?
Oh, my real voice. No backup tracks. You know, I like to really give my all and my heart, and I feel like you shut the show down when you show what you really got inside of you. So
dope.
That's what you get. That's what you can get from me.
That's dope right there.
For sure.
One of your wildest moments?
My wildest moments with being in the industry? I haven't had one yet. Not yet.
Yeah, man. Well,
no.
Okay. Okay. But so we'll leave that alone. Mm-hmm. Right now, man, I want you to introduce your video.
This is Why by Lizzo.
Let's get into it. Rock the Crowd Mix Show. Let's go.
When it ain't wrong, some days we good, most days we fuss and fight. I keep wasting my time. A lot of time has been wasted waiting on you to make them changes you said you making. And I just keep on staying while you procrastinate and fake, breaking my heart. Why do I keep on putting up with basic? Keep on falling for the same shit. Why do I keep on contemplating leaving you?
And we're back. Rock the Crowd Mix Show. That was Lizzo right there. Well, why? Explain this. Explain this song right here. What was the purpose in the writing behind this song right here?
So I get this question all the time. I actually was prepping, going to work. And this was around the time when I was like, you know, I got to get back in the studio. I had a baby in 2022. So after I got over that and got myself back to me, I said, I got to get back in that studio. I said, I got to get back in that studio. I found a studio. It was an abandoned church. It had a for sale sign in the front. And it was like a Central 8 Studios.
Is that on East Side?
No. Mm-mm. It's I can't remember where it's at, but it was a for sale sign in the church, and it was me and my son. We had drove out there. I think Wadsworth, no Norton, Ohio. Norton. Yeah, and we drove out there. It was a for sale sign in the yard, and I'm like, dang, the studio gone. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna call the number on the for sale sign. So I called the realtor, and she had put me in contact with the person that was selling the building, and then he had put me in contact with the engineer. And then that's how I got locked into the studio. And when I had even said, you know, I'm coming at this time, I didn't even have a song yet. But I was driving to work. It was like 5:30 in the morning. I was driving to work. And I typed in on YouTube, R&B instrumentals. And that instrumental was the first one that popped up. And I clicked it. And I listened to it. And I went to work. I pre-tripped my bus. I'm a school bus driver. I pre-tripped my bus. I went back to my car and I played it. And it just came. That's crazy. So yeah, and it turned out to be a hit. So
that's dope, right there. How many songs are on a? Is it something? Yeah, we're gonna ask you that too. How many songs is coming up?
Oh, we got a few.
We got an EP. We got a whole album.
Yeah,
what?
We got an album on the way. Stay tuned. Yeah.
Yes, definitely. You also got another single on here called Audacity. Mm-hmm. You got a remix with Trina too as well on mm-hmm. this song. How did that song come about?
Audacity was actually a freestyle. I was with my friends, and actually, I'm going to keep it real. So Audacity, I heard the beat back in 2018. Now, this is when I really started doing music, when I dropped You. And then I met with you guys in 2019. So before that had happened.
And you know what? Hold on, before mm-hmm. you even get to that. Mm-hmm. She keeps saying the song dropped. I dropped You. I was like, did you drop me for real? But I forgot she dropped the song called You. I'm like, when did you drop me?
Yeah. But yeah, go. So it was probably like around October of 2018. I had heard the beat. And I came up with, you had the audacity to, you had the audacity to, you know. And then I never finished it. So my friend Quail, shout out to Quail. We was all at a friend's house, and my friend was on the phone with her dude. He was in prison. And they was always back and forth, just always arguing, whatever. So I had been told Quail like prior to this coming up, like, I got some heat for you, but I really didn't. I just had the beginning. And she on the phone with her dude. She turned the beat on. She get on Instagram Live, and I'm like, oh man, this nigga on trash. He about to get his ass beat. Why you playing with my heart, mess with my feelings? You know. So she in the background, like, BATCH, is you freestyling? And I'm like, hush, let me keep on doing it. And then that just turned into when I after I dropped Y and met with my team. Shout out to City. He was just like, I love what you did in the kitchen, because it's a video on IG of me in the kitchen doing the actual freestyle.
My content.
And he was like, that's gotta be the next song. So we dropped that, and I didn't even know Trina was on it. So it was like a surprise to me, you know. So my team really be teaming. So shout out to,
hey man, when you got a good team to back you, man, that's the greatest thing of all. A lot of artists, and this is just being truthful. Mm-hmm. A lot of artists coming out of Akron, 90% don't make it. Let me add that number up. 97% don't make it. Mm. But it's very few that slide through them cracks, and you are one of them. Yeah. You know what I mean? So this song right here, we're gonna just play a little bit of it. It's called Audacity. It features Trina. If you haven't heard the remix, make sure you go to Tidal and all distribution platforms and listen to this song right here, man. This right here is called Audacity. Let's go.
Yeah. You know what'd be crazy? It be crazy when folks wanna call you crazy, but they the main one playing crazy in your face. Yeah, caught you slipping. I ain't with it, I ain't with it. Run it up! Listen, you had the audacity to call this bitch. Had the audacity to text this bitch. I mean, you had the audacity to kiss this bitch. Let alone the audacity to sex this bitch. Oh man, this nigga on trash. He about to get his ass beat. Why you playing with my heart? Fuck with my feelings. See, I thought you really loved me. You proposed, you got down on one knee. I guess that ring ain't mean a thing to
Cause I cannot stay with you. Had the audacity to call this bitch. Had the audacity to text this bitch. I mean, you had the audacity to kiss this bitch. Let alone the audacity to sex this bitch. Oh man, this nigga on trash. He about to get his ass beat. Why you playing with my heart? Fuck with my feelings. See, I thought you really loved me. You proposed, you got down on one knee. Get your things and hit the door. I don't want it no more. Been down this road before. I gotta let go. So I had the audacity to call this bitch. Had the audacity to text this bitch. I mean, you had the audacity to kiss this bitch. Let alone the audacity to sex this bitch. Oh man, this nigga on trash. He about to get his ass beat. Why you playing with my heart? Fuck with my feelings. See, I thought you really loved me. You proposed, you got down on one knee.
I don't want it. All the time that we done spent, I'm so cool on it. I ain't rekindling shit. You not my pimp. I gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta do what I gotta do. Cause I deserve better. I
had the audacity to call this bitch. Had the audacity to text this bitch. I mean, you had the audacity to kiss this bitch. Let alone the audacity to sex this bitch. Oh man, this nigga on trash. He about to get his ass beat. Why you playing with my heart? Fuck with my feelings. See, I thought you really loved me. You proposed, you got down on one knee.
Yes, man, that song right there, Audacity featuring Trina, man. Once again, check that on all platforms right now. Yeah. It's out on Tidal, it's on YouTube, it's on anything you can find it on, man. Apple Music, yeah. Everything like that. And she also had that Why, man, with the remix with Robin Thicke. Man, yeah. How the hell do Robin Thicke keep his hair like that? Tell me that. How did he had his hair like that since his daddy was on, what sitcom was his daddy on? But for real, man. Before we even got here, mm-hmm. quick notion of how you got Robin Thicke on this on a remix.
My team.
Y'all some bad people over there running up. Y'all some bad people over there, man. Appreciate y'all, man. Yeah. And one thing, man, we do appreciate you for coming on the platform, mm-hmm. doing what you do, man. Yes. Continue your success.
Thank you.
Continue to receive the love and give her the love that she deserves. Mm-hmm. Continue to do those good records for in sure. the kitchen or in the basement.
Yeah,
you know, man, smoking a blunt, something. But you know what it is, man. Let everybody know where they can find you at.
You guys can find me on Instagram at IamLizzen, IamLizzen, and like he said earlier. You can find all my music on all DSPs, Apple, Spotify, YouTube, Amazon, everywhere.
Yeah.
And I do want to give a shout out.
Go ahead.
I want to shout out Jay, my baby. She at home watching right now. Hi, Jay.
Hey,
I love
Jay.
You. Hi, Rennie. Hi, Lorenzo. Hi, Mom. Hi, Calista. Hi, Camilla. Shout out my team and shout out God. And I'm done.
That's dope. Everybody give it up for Lizzen, man. Make sure that you tune into the Rock the Crowd Mix Show each and every Wednesday, 8 p.m. to until, and yeah.
Make sure y'all rock the crowd. Tune in to Rock the Crowd. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
Always, man. We're about to get back into the music, man. We appreciate Lizzen for coming on, but we got to get back to the DJ shit. My man coming on right now, DJ Scratchmaster L. Let's go.
Scratchmaster L.
Turn it up.
Maybach
music.
We blowing money fast on this side, nigga.
Maybach music.
I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hoover. Whipping work. Hallelujah. One Nation. Under God. Real niggas getting money from the fucking start. I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hoover. Getting work. Hallelujah. One Nation. Under God. Real niggas getting money from the fucking start. My Rolls Royce triple black. I'm Geechee out. Ballin' in the club. Bottles like
Jay Scratchmaster L on the ones and twos. Let's get it.
That's my nickname. Cocaine running in my big vein. Self-made, you just affiliated. I built it ground up, you bought and renovated.
talking plenty capers, nothing's been authenticated. Funny, you claiming the same bitch that I'm penetrating. Hold the bottles up, where my comrades? What a fucking felons, where my dogs at? I got that Archie Bunker, and it's so white, I just.
Yeah, we back, we back, we back.
I think I'm Big Meech, Larry Hoover, whipping work.
The Scratch King.
Hallelujah. One Nation.
That's the L, let's go.
Real niggas getting money from the fucking stars. I think I'm Big Meech, Larry Hoover. Getting work, work, work. Hallelujah. One Nation. Under God. Real niggas getting money from the fucking stars.
Me first, you ain't know what they picking.
Tap that super chat right now.
You know that it's paying, you know what it's giving. Hair, nails, put a bear. I can survive in the coldest conditions. Hoes better lower their tone when they spin. Bitches is washed.
You know the originator is here.
You in Miami for also room shit. When I step, it's stampede. Foot on neck, can't breathe. Lucky charm, Van Cleef, diamonds on. I see my eyes linking up. I'm like, what in the fuck? If you scared, then to say that hoe enough is enough. They was just in my DMs. Ain't no trust in these sluts. I'm about to call a diamond, bitch. No, if you
I got a whole lot of money. No, bitches no, got it for no, me. No, bottle no, keep popping that water no, bad no, hoe jacket. No, yeah.
It's a party going down right now. It's a party going down right now. Yeah.
I shelled in the club. There you go. Rolling up that loud shit. My weed keep your security says be quiet. My breath is start a riot. The girls get excited. Hold on, wanna try it. I'm like, why not try it? My sweat, they wanna buy it. My juice, they wanna try it. Club going stupid. When I owe that dude, Jerry got a chew. Jugging and she moving. Bro, street dealing. Nigga, who you killing? Bro, 2 years ago, now I'm worth a million. Jackson to the ceiling. That's how we ballin'. You know that I'm rolling to another beam. Now I'm on the meter. In the club with the
heat. Take it to the club. What you say?
It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. My partner on the pill, my hood up on the drum. Roll up the line, I'm trying to get fucked up. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Hey, it's a party,
hey,
it's a
party. Hey, Chance, what up? Uh-oh, no he didn't.
Look, yeah, I said go DJ.
What?
DJ, see you got that chisel on repeat.
Okay.
Replay. Just keep that chisel on repeat. It's about the time everybody scream
free meat.
Let's take the bitch ass back to 05. Close your eyes, take a breath and a look and let it lie. Club bitch and PJ in my head, I'm on the couch. Man, this nigga meets this blue quarter meal, he bought a house. Man, you niggas gon' lace up your sneaks, it's time to ball. Residential at the Swiss Hotel, make it come on. Post it up, all black in the back, 100 deep. 100 coupes posted up in the front, 200 seats. Man, somebody call the IRS, too many Lambos. Yeah, I'm talking bottles and blunts, all you can handle. The mother niggas faking and flogging is where it's at. Man, them real niggas do real things, let's drink today. Okay. Too gone, what the fuck am I doing?
I hear you, Scratch Master. We hear you, Scratch Master. L. Let's go. Like, subscribe, share. Like, subscribe, share.
I'm fitted.
Rock the Crowd Mix Show.
Yeah, I done swung, I'm a swing. Slab ain't no gang, but everybody know my name. Diamonds on my piece and chain. Had the game locked up from Cleveland to Lorraine. And we got that bitch sold up from LA to Maine. Hey, sleep on the frame. I got money in my pocket. The bank called and asked when I'm gonna make a deposit. You think I'm fresh to death? Nah, you should see my closet. See my house and say I lost it. Got more wet coming out the faucet. Everything real, fake clothes, that's a no-no. When I hit the mall, hoes run up taking photos. Used to be bonk, I was broke, I was dolo. Now I'm in the Chevy swimming pool with Marco and Polo. If these dudes for FOMO, nigga, this how we do. Red monkey bass and made somebody call the damn zoo. God bless me, I ain't have to hot chew. I'm gon' blow, I got dope, nigga, how about you? I step up, I'm in it, ain't no doubt.
Yes, sir, we got the rich man, the boss, on the one and two. The crack smack clean.
Wonder where he get it. I'm
bidding. Send that super chat, send that super chat.
I'm bidding. I'm bidding. I'm bidding.
Shake your head in. With your best friend. That ain't your cousin, ho. That ain't your brother, ho. Y'all be fucking, ho. Drop. Shake your head in. Stop. With your best friend. Drop. That ain't your cousin, ho. That ain't your brother, ho. Y'all be fucking ho.
Okay. My bitch go to school. She a good girl, but she still shaking ass and titties.
Let's go.
She gon' act like it's Magic City. As soon as she get out of class, I hit it.
Let's go.
I be running from home. Get him off me. Wait outside my hotel.
Bitch, stop me.
If you think he that bitch lost me. No, really, with that for real, you just talk.
Let's go.
Gotta watch what you do with that ass. Can't let you get close, you know I got that 40.
Watch out.
She call me a bro and she horny. I'm in love like T-Pain.
Put them ones up, put the fire emojis up.
Make a whole lot of noise when I fuck from the back and they clap, it's annoying.
Let's go.
This bitch wanna real nigga, he born. She made that jump out the gym like it's Jordan. That bitch gon' make it.
Drop. Shake your head in.
Let's go.
Drop. With your best friend.
That ain't your best friend, you need to
stop it. That ain't your cousin, ho. That ain't your brother, ho. Y'all be fucking, ho. Drop. Shake your head in. Stop it. With your best friend. Drop. That ain't your cousin, ho. That ain't your brother, ho. Y'all be fucking, ho.
See me grabbing on my
tooth. I know the ladies going crazy right now. I know the ladies going crazy.
She said I got too many hoes. She said I got too many shows. But she twerk. 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 What's up, baby? I see you, you watching Versace, like Biggie. My watch it rolling. The hoe say holy moly, you stole it. Oh no no, pay for it. We foreign, go touring. That nigga so boring. Drop her off when he snoring. Hit Kiki for the free free till the Kiki to Waikiki. Put Louis with Gucci. Put a hoochie with a hoochie. We do the hoochie coochie, but I'm still grabbing on my tooty. Grabbing on my tooty.
Miss Issa T, you got the mega knees.
She said I got too many.
Miss Issa T, you got the mega knees right now.
She said I got too many shows.
Cleveland King on the ones and twos right now. Scratch Master L, let's go. G Money, what up?
Jesse, you got the mega knees.
Rock that shit, man.
Don't get tired on it. You a damn suit. Ride on it. Don't get tired on it. Ooh, he him. Slide on it. Take your time on it. You a freak. Rise on it.
Rock the crowd, y'all, every Wednesday night. 8 p.m. until we feel like it. You know what I'm talking about? Let's go.
Roll that nigga up. 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 Throwing ass in the club. Tell him get back, back up. Yes, you got them racks up. Ain't no competition. Tell them other bitches catch up. Throw it in rotation. Make that nigga get up on it.
DJ Mighty Mark, what up?
Do it like you nasty. Do it like you on it, bitch.
Let's go, King.
Big booty got a little burn to it. Throw it back quick, here run to it. Got a lot of ones here, run through it. Ay. Dumping out a deal like this. Dumping out a deal like that. Ay. Tease how you want, get peace how you want. Drop it in the
throw
it
right
there. Ride on it, don't get tired on it. You a damn suit. Ride on it, don't get tired on it. Ooh,
Cleveland King is going in.
On it. Take your time on it. You a freak too. Rise on it, put them thighs on it. Going deep too. Roll that nigga up.
Put them ones on the screen. If my man showing out, y'all.
Roll that nigga up. Roll that nigga up.
and Cleveland King. Put them ones on the screen. Matter of fact, Chill said put the fire up, y'all. Put the fire up if he doing the damn thing. You know what I'm talking about?
Where are my ladies at? Where are my ladies at right now?
If you broke, go to work. Make that big booty
work. Tracy, what
make
up?
Make that big booty work. Can I touch that booty? That booty. That big old booty. Shake that booty. Can I lay on them booty? Mike Tyson on them booty. Copyright that booty. Bounce that booty on the floor. Shit. Shake till you get a little soft. Shit. Show them your mama made a hoe. Shit. Go ahead and get a little low. Shit. Shake that boot in the car. Shit. Shake that boot in the stove. Shit. Shit. Pop it, stop it, drop it, pop it. If I hit a Lexus guy, I'm a motherfucking rocket. Shit. I ain't got no fucking heart. I can't be loyal to you, whore. You weren't here from the start. Twerk. Girl, I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little money to twerk. I don't really think you can twerk. Twerk. If you broke, go to work. Make that big booty twerk. Make that big booty twerk. Can I touch that booty? That booty, that booty, that booty, that booty. That big old booty, booty, booty. Shake that booty. Can I lay on them booty, booty, booty? Mike Tyson on the booty.
Who is that? Scratchmaster L.
This ain't commercial born. Make it clout, make it born. Born, born, born. Gang, gang. Q and Link, double chain. Cartier frames. Put these diamonds in my teeth. They say Draco, you insane. Walk inside the mall, watch me ball and buy everything. Shoes and Freaknik and
G-Train. DJ Belly Bell, Ross.
For big Draco, I told you that. Big bad with soldiers out who rode you that. We stand on that couch, it's VIP and club. Yo, we turn to the max. She make me clout. I got racks, I got stacks. Walking in the trap.
I'ma hit it. I'ma hit it. I'ma hit it.
Make sure you tap it on that super chat if you liking what you hear.
If you throw it.
Now.
I'm like, fuck it, I might cuff it, then brag.
You got
like,
the women going crazy right now. What you doing to her, man?
She rockin' Chanel, she doing it. Her hair and her nails, she doing it. She get what she want, cause she doing it. She always on point, she doing it. On car, on house, she doing it. Her credit, alright, she doing it. She can fuck all night, she doing it. She earned her stripes, she doing it. Yeah, fuck me like you post to, I'ma go for something better. She just wanna eat it off the bone, and I'ma let her. She want me to whip it out so she can bend it over. She want me to fuck her like a owner and a choker. Shaking her ass, I like how she doing it. Yeah, she getting, I like how she moves. She do what she want, she breaking the rules. And then the pussy stay wet as a pool. Yeah, her bag Chanel, she rockin' for league. Her nails is always on fleek. Shout out the type to fuck you to sleep. And clean up the house and cook something to eat. I call her Yvette, I'm coming like Joe. She pop pills, but she don't like smoking. Taking pictures with her ass out posing. Shake it, put that ass in motion. She do it good. She smart, but she from the hood. She get money, that's understood.
Mike, what up?
Like a nigga that lay the wood. Yeah, damn, ooh. She got ass on me. Got to try, can't deny. I can't pass on me.
He in his zone now, he in his zone now. He in his zone now.
We had flips, I blew a bag on. She rockin' Chanel, she doin' it. Her and her nails, she doin' it. She get what she want,
unpredictable, what up, boy?
On her car, on hell, she doin' it. Her credit, alright, she doin' it. She can fuck all night, she doin' it. She earn her stripes, she doin' it.
Tell you off top, I'm bossed up. You ain't talking money, don't talk to us. I'm steady stacking that guac up. Ball harder than you when I'm locked up. You type of nigga just pop up. When nigga rolling that kush, huh? Got mine growing like grapevines in the backyard. Come look, bruh. I pull up.
hop out. Bad hoe jet pop out. Hey nigga, better watch out. Steer around with that block out. My style's mean till it's hostile. And aggressive dog, come check it out. Spend a couple mil, no stress at all. Big bankroll, no checks at all. FYI, I'm flexing y'all. Game ain't one professional. You small ball like golf balls. I basketball, go ask your bra. Tell her legs open sesame. Abracadabra, she wet for me. Like Tada. Wala Gucci, Louis Strivers, Prada.
Bitch, tell him not to park a lot, leave a man. Two bad bitches and I got a mighty man. The way I made the world.
You rocking out right now, make sure you tap that super chat.
Sipping on the purple.
Tell a friend, like, subscribe, and share.
Wala, magic, wala.
Man's in the building.
Wala, magic, wala. Bitch, tell him not to park a lot, leave a man. Sipping on the purple and the yellow drinking man.
Like, subscribe, share.
Scratch master.
Turn it up.
Scratch master L.
Fuck this club up. Fuck this club up.
Oh man.
Fuck this club up.
Oh man.
Fuck this club up. Fuck this club.
That man is in his zone right now.
Fuck this club up. Fuck this club.
Hey yo. I tell them that I'm the sleaze. They telling me, okay, prove it. I lead these bitches on red, so now they know that they blew it. I tell them I'm moving units. My videos, they gon' view it. Spotify ain't got a lie. They really streaming my music. I give bitches the crown. They fuck around and lose it. Nah, I am no wave. I only wave when I'm telling them bye. Bitch, we ain't tenant, ain't fraternal or identical. When I'm around, bitch, you know you be cut invisible. Mm-hmm. Who wanna play with Nicki? Power, I could tell my nigga spray like 50. Come on, bitch, I just put a milli on my bitchy. Mine is like 50. Mine was 950. Sissy.
Fuck the club up. 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 Fuck the club up.
High heels.
Put the fire signs up, y'all. Be cutting up and be doing this thing, y'all. Put the fire signs up. It's still real. Let's get it.
Me vitamins when I write the dicky. I still got the juice, bitch. Bite a sippy. I will never sippy like the Mickey. Stay in your Tory lane, bitch. I'm not Iggy. I know that these niggas tryna bang my chitty. I am such a catch, nigga. Don't want you nigga. Who wanna play with Nicki? Power, I could tell my niggas spray like 50. Stupid about the million dollars worth of rookies.
He ain't playing with y'all. He is not playing. King in the field is DJ Scratch Master L. Let's go.
Slim, thick, crumble skin. 5'5", this bitch a 10. Her done, bills paid. Catch me sliding in a Benz. I ain't looking for no man. I ain't recruiting no new friends. But we back, filled with bands.
Predictable, what up?
Miss Kitty with your sexy self. Going in, Scratch Master L, do your thing. Let's go, baby.
Y'all dropping that super chat right now. Let's go.
I give it high and hard, and I'll be like this. I'll be like this. What you doing, son?
Boom, 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 boom.
I'm digging that pussy.
Boom, 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 boom. Scratch Master L.
Turn it up.
Boom, 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 boom.
What are we doing?
Boom, 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 boom.
Go back there and lay low.
Boom, 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 boom.
In your hoes.
Boom, 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 boom.
In your hoes.
Do the front or back, turn the blade to D. Do the triple X,
DJ lay low, y'all.
Port, and I got hold to a knee. Beat her back down, bitch trying to ski. Bitch, turn
rock
around,
the crowd, mix show live from Akron, Ohio.
Beat the pussy up, on that
Midas music,
back a day like a
media, DJ Tosh Beats, let's go.
DJ Trey, what up?
Sleep. Two hoes trying to fuck me while I'm geek. Blame it on the pill when she getting beat. Going hell, I'm on her when I give a D. Going home, boy, I gotta keep it pee. Gotta go home to a bloody street. Yeah, she gonna bump and bump and boom. She gonna make that booty move. I'm in that big, got that hoe in the mood. And we be kicking like some to the moon. We on some shit that we don't pull the door. One of my bro hoes came out the ooh. I don't know, but that hoe with the ooh. Shit with leaking, ooh, juice. Shit with peachy, just like the fruit. She say that shit with fruit. I say that shit with goose. I just beat that pussy loose. Knock them walls down, all I do. Hit that hoe like one or two. Three, four, two, that edit, ooh.
Realest DJs in the building. The boss is in the building, the CEO is in the building. Scratch Master. Subscribe, share right now. Like, subscribe, share right now.
Scratch Master L.
Turn it up.
Tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend.
Okay, this is Nitty, right? This time I'm with my homeboy, Sonny V. Reporting live from Ghettoville, USA once again. Oh, yeah, it's a Nitty beat once again, but I don't owe y'all nothing.
Ride to the hood. Yeah, I got that good in the back of the lap.
Uh-huh.
And it's fuck you, pay me. A hot 16, if you know what I mean. Just holler at my guy, I know it.
Fuck you, pay me.
To my hoes in the club. If they ain't showing love, put your bang in his face.
Fuck you, pay me.
You're all about them dollars. Then let me hear you holler. Can you paint the Impala?
Job, where you at?
Fuck you, shit.
Let's go. Me laugh at that. This ain't no bubble gum. I'm a real nigga, and it's a trap song. If your girl choose, let her do a thing. Say that on another song, and ain't shit changed. When you beat the swag, tell me what you see. Three-way hustler, certified G. And yeah, I jock, gets all the honeys. Playboy bunnies, murder mummies, those the ones that get the money. Yeah, I know, you see, see, see. And now get you the hate, the group is so big. Jock of all trade, trade. Different just to get paid. I love your lady face, so when you kiss a high taste, did I strike a nerve? Oops, my bad. Don't kick back, roll a bun, take a drag. And if she show me love, then she earn. Oh, what's your ass, nigga, let it burn.
Ride to the hood. Yeah, I got that good in the back of the lack. And it's fuck you, pay me. A hot 16, if you know what I mean. Just holler at my guy, I know
fuck you, pay me.
My hoes in the club. If they ain't showing love, put your
bang it in his face and tell him,
fuck you, hey,
if you're all about them dollars, then let me hear you holler, candy paint the impala.
Fresh Master, let's go.
Booty,
knee,
down, down, booty,
knee,
down, down, booty, knee, down, down, booty, knee, down, down, booty, knee, down.
Ladies loving you right now,
down, down,
knees burnt out,
down, booty, knee, down, down, booty, knee, down, down, booty, knee, down, down, booty, knee, down.
Kitty, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thinking I'm straight, then you better think twice. Say you ain't got no cheese, then I'm Jekyll and Hyde. About to click on this bitch, cause she need to learn me. Beat her with my pistol, when I found she burned me. It's the first of the month, you can call me Sambo. I'm addicted, sold down, cause I like to gamble. In a purse I ramble, on a head I trample. Where the hell the damn dope? Oh, silly asshole, you know green I'm gon' go. And I like to chew snow, sipping yak with your cap. Combo. You can be a Jane Doe if you're calling Po-Po.
I'ma call your mama up.
Bitch, that's a no-no. Don't get personal. I never let go. If you did wanna run, you'll get beat to the floor. I'ma go with a pimp. You can call me Great Ape. Knocking teeth is at your mouth. Need to get your shit straight.
All this strip club ass niggas up.
Young Money.
CEO showing y'all how to do it. Showing y'all how to do it. Let you know why he is Scratch Master.
Me and my will pull the LD back to back. Those AMG C3s. I tell all my hoes, rake it up, break it down, bag it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up,
fuck it up, fuck it up,
bag it up, bag it up,
bag it up, bag it up,
rake it up, rake it up,
rake it up, rake it up,
bag it up, bag it up.
Let's go, let's go.
I tell all my hoes, rake it up, break it down, bag it up, bag it up, fuck 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 it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Rake it up, rake it up, rake it up. I made love to a stripper. First I had to tip her 20,000 once. She said, I'm that nigga. I said, I'm that nigga, bitch, I already know it. I come with bad weather. They say I'm a storm. VVS is in my chum, that's a Rockefeller chain. I was sending bricks to Harlem back when Jay was still with Dame. I'm in for leave child. I got a protect on.
Okay.
Got a stripper with me, she picked up the check home. She gon' fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. She don't need makeup, makeup. She gon' rake it up, rake it up, rake it up. Tell the nigga pay up, pay up. She said pay for the pussy, pay for the pussy. Wait for the pussy, wait for the pussy. Ask God to forgive me, cause I pray for the pussy, pray for the pussy. I tell all my hoes, rake it up, break it down, bag it up.
I'm in a booth right now.
Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, bag it up, bag it up,
bag it up.
Rake it up, rake it up,
rake
it up,
rake it up, rake it up, rake
it up. I tell all my hoes, rake it up, break it down, break it up, fuck it up, fuck it up,
everybody love me,
fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
Hey, don't play with me, play with your bitch. Let's go.
Don't play with me.
Don't do that.
Play with your bitch.
Play with your bitch.
Young nigga on some multi-million dollar shit. Fur coat, half a million worth of ice.
I guess he has that question. Like unpredictable.
Cut the Christmas lights on. Why the fuck do you be so fresh, dawg? Why you keep your foot on these niggas' neck, dawg? Cause we at the top, but we really from the bottom. Tell that pussy fuck him, and that's how I feel about him. Heard your intro, your last two mixtapes. I hear you slick dissing, but that shit lame. All they make believe rapping about cocaine. Don't play with me, ho, got it, you a hoe, man. Hey, you went from my biggest fan to my biggest hater. Begging me to sign with you, but I had too much paper. Still that same nigga that used to front your big brother. Found out he a bitch too, now I call him your big sister. Bitch, you still that same nigga that was beefing with a dyke.
But you a gangster though.
I cannot take you serious. They said them pussy niggas on your team earn your draw. They say you make them pussy ass niggas call you boss.
Hell nah.
But they can't call you king.
Why?
Cause that's dope.
Hey.
I can't drink all that 2 liter.
Why?
Because
Crash
that's
raw. Going crazy.
The streets hour. That new 488 came with a lot of power. My little niggas begging to let those sisters scatter shower. Don't play with me. Play with your bitch. Matter of fact, when I fucked her, she told me you a bitch. And tell that old nigga from my hood with you that he a bitch. You make the city look bad, that's the truth. Fuck, nigga, I be in North Memphis more than you. I shot my first 20 videos in my hood. Trap, you a pussy, I heard they never see you in your hood.
Hey,
nigga, quit playing. 10 M's
that super chat right now. Tap that super chat right now. If you like what you hear, if you like what you hear from the boss, tap that super chat right now.
China, cause the 15's woke them. Propped up and posting, back wide open. Black Gucci shades stepping out, I unloaded them. Gold in the game, gold in the grain. Bling, 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 what's that? My Franco chain. Parlay with Dane, charge. Parlay with Dane, charge. Parlay with Dane, parlay with Dane. Parlay with Dane.
Yeah, we partying over here. We partying over here.
Parlay with Dane. Sergeant McJane, mug on me, tint on my window pane. Parlay with Dane, Sergeant McJane, mug on me. Parlay with Dane, Sergeant McJane, mug on me, tint on my window pane. Bad yellow Dane, be your boy brain. TV screens hang, watching purple rain. Crawling in the lane, crawling in the game. 2 inches out the curb, 3 from the drain.
Man, I love the trap, and if my arms were big enough, I would hug the trap.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The Kang is in the building. DJ Scratch Master Air, what up, my boy? What up, my boy?
What up, lady?
You already know, man. Y'all see the technique, man. We ain't really got to even touch on too much, man. Y'all see the technique. Yep. Y'all wonder why he's doing what he's doing. Excuse my phone, but y'all wonder why he's doing what he's doing.
Yes, sir.
Y'all wonder how he was able to come up with such a great show. He just showed you. He just displayed his talents right there to you, man.
Yes, yes.
For the people who don't know who Scratch Master L is, and that's very few, give them a brief summary.
All right, real quick. Scratch Master L, Cleveland, Ohio, Cleveland's king. I've been doing it for over 30 years. Real talk, check my resume. I've been all around the world, Europe, Japan, all across the United States, every cut, corner, crack in this country. I've been there. You feel me? TV, videos. Let me step back in. TV, videos. Yeah, I did it all. Right now, I done came back out with my crew, Menace DJs, and we get ready to take some things over.
How did you get the name Scratch Master L?
Actually, it was from two of my bros that I grew up with, Lawrence Arnold and Rich Lee Coleman. We had a little rap group, Delta Omega Dogs, when everybody was riding the fraternal wave, you know. And then we had the little rap group, and you know, I was like, man, I need a DJ name. I was gonna call myself DJ Hands at first, and then they was like, no, Tam Master J, Scratch Master L. So I was just like, okay, I can rock out with that. So, you know.
That's fire right there.
So peace out to my bros from the third.
Tell us your weapons of choice right here, man.
Man, like I said on the last time I was here, it don't matter to me. Today I was on the Pioneer PLX 1000s and Pioneer DJ MS-7. This is like my first time actually rocking out on this setup right here. And y'all heard it, you know, did a little
first time. So he really was just practicing. Yeah, he really was just practicing on
the camera, y'all. My biz at.
He really was just practicing, man.
Yeah.
What do you like more about the turntables as opposed to controllers?
Controllers. With turntables, it give you more gadgets to get creative with, like the turntable, for example. You got this tone arm right here. Visually, we had something called needle dropping, and what that was, we found out a way to mark records and go like actually put cue points on the records to where as though we could just pick the needle up and drop it straight to the point where we wanted it without using headphones and cue points and all of that. So
what's the
this other stuff, the star stops and the pitch control, like the pitch control on the regular turntable, it's no latency, so you're getting straight up on point movement, real-time movement with the crossfaders instead of that, you know, that millisecond delay and stuff like that. But so many things. Like, when you can play the record, you can cut I'm giving up on my secrets, y'all. Write this shit down. But you could cut another hole in the record, right? And then put it on there, and then you get a record like a tripped-out cadence where you can scratch and do, you know, there's a lot of
things you can do with a turntable. I ain't even know that, y'all.
Yeah, so many things you can do with a turntable than you could with a controller. So
what made you start Menace DJs?
Oh, man. It was always a dream of mine to have a crew, you know, and a crew of DJs that's kind of like-minded like myself. I like all aspects of DJing, and you know, it's a lot of us out here, we don't really see eye to eye on, you know, what we like to do. So I just put together a crew of DJs that was, again, like-minded, that didn't want to just mix or just do this or just do that. They wanted to be more well-rounded, so... Yeah. And you know, like my brother said, Menace DJs isn't new. Like, this is the second generation of Menace DJs. I had, okay. You know, like, the first Menace DJs I had, we started in the early 2000s. Mm-hmm. And there was quite a few of us. And we rode for a little bit. And then some of us went more off into the battle realm. And then the others, like, we split at that moment because others went off into producing and DJing clubs and stuff like that, and then we changed from Menace DJs to the Warlocks. Shout out to my brothers, DJ Rewind, DJ D-Man, Phenom, DJ Dub, which is a Menace DJ right now, myself. It was a few of us, man, and we went out and we used to just battle and we did our thing, man, and went across the country and
represented, and you know, then we came back, and Menace DJs came a lot later down the line after a couple of crews and seeing how certain things went. And I had my own ideas, and the last crew I was in, things really didn't work out the way that it was planned. So, you know, but it was still love and respect there. But I just broke out and then got with a couple of DJs, and we formed up Menace, and it's rolling real strong now, man. We like eight, nine months together, and it feels like it's been 3 years.
We family.
Yeah.
How does it feel to have somebody carry your crates? Because Big Mike can find open up. Big Mike can find nobody.
No. It was cool for me, man, because like, you know, well, a lot of the places, used to have like a big long ass line outside the door. So when I pulled up, a lot of the times it'd be like some of the homies out in the front. They'll see me coming in with records and be like, "Yo, you need some help?" Because that was their freeway into the club. Right. Yeah, so you know, I would just let people help me carry my stuff in. But then when the clubs got hit, their bar backs used to just come out, "Yeah, let me get your records." So I was just like, "Forget it, come on!" And they just started carrying that stuff for me.
So it's crazy, man, and it's crazy because now I can really ask the CEO, "What does being a Menace DJ mean to you?"
It means everything to me, man. I mean, I was labeled a menace by the judge in the courtroom. That's where the whole name came up, for real. But, and it means everything. Like, man.
Everything, it's y'all. Everything.
Like my mind just.
Or should we do it like, listen, what does the DJ mean?
Yeah, no, like for real. Man, dignity, reverence, integrity, professionalism, family, love, music. It's everything, man. It's everything. Like, I live, eat, breathe, crap, menace right now. So,
man, that's fire. That's fire right there. Last but not least, inspiring DJ coming up. Want to follow in your footsteps, radio, TV, traveling, what would you tell them?
Be well-rounded. Don't stay in one lane. You venture out, learn all genres. Don't just be one of them ones that just, again, a one-lane driver. Like, learn all genres, learn all skill sets, learn how to read the crowd. Learn, you know, when to mash on the gas, meaning know when to cut shit up, know when to lay back, know when to play songs. Like, it's all levels to it. Don't work harder than you need to. You feel me?
For him to be my height, he do be slipping out this camera fast, don't
yeah,
he?
Yeah, yeah. I'm like, pew. Now you see me? Now you don't. You see me? You don't.
Hey, I just got to say, man, we appreciate you for coming on your show. You know what I'm saying? We appreciate you for coming on your show, man, because every aspect and knowledge that you can give to another inspiring DJ, another inspiring artist, any inch of information that you can give to them is valuable. It's valuable, for sure, man. And you're not just talking to people that just started out. You're talking people with experience. You're talking with people over decades of experience on these turntables, on playing music, on transitions, on blending, on mixing, on scratch. I just told him, man, my fingers don't move like that. You know what I mean? I got Tourette's in my fingers or arthritis in my thumb or something.
As y'all see, I was trying to give y'all like smooth transitions tonight. So that was the class that I tried to give off, just the transition game. I really didn't focus on the scratching and none of that. It was just the transitions, the smooth
transitions. So pay attention to that, man. Yeah, for real.
But it was a transition game tonight, y'all. I know y'all was looking for me to cut it up, but I had to give y'all the transition.
He did it in the end. He did a little bit in the end. You know what I mean? He did his thing in the end. But yeah. But we appreciate you for coming on your own show, man, and creating this platform for all DJs, man. One of the best platforms I ever been a part of, you know, in Ohio, period.
Thank you,
you know
brother.
What I mean?
Thank
so we appreciate you. We love you. We glad that you came on. Send some more money if you out there, all y'all DJs out there in that chat, man, because y'all know that mix was great. You know what I mean?
Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Run it
definitely,
up. Run it
man.
Up.
And we just want to say.
That's running up record. That's living shit.
Last but not least, Last but not least, we would like to say thank y'all for tuning in. This was another great episode. I don't know what number episode was this. Do y'all know?
11.
Number 11 of the second season. We'll put it like that. Shout out to Lizzie for even coming down and displaying her talents. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
All y'all
yes,
DJs, before we get out of here, though, well, all y'all DJs, make sure, man, we're going to try to service y'all this record and send it out to y'all. Get it to y'all, man. All DJs that was in the platform, if you know a DJ, and help this girl blow. So, hey, this is what we do it for. You know what I mean? This is what yes, we do sir. It for, the artists. You know what I mean?
Also, artists, if y'all try independent artists, y'all trying to get on, we opening up this slot. Come on out. We can interview you. Get your video played. All that good stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on. We want to let the queen in. So she got a couple things to say real fast. We want to let the queen in.
I want to thank everybody for tuning in tonight. Our first episode of like Rock the Mic, how we had that going. Listen. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yo, she's so fire. Make sure y'all go cop that. All her music. It's on Tidal. DJs, yo, we need to play that. We need to make sure that's in rotation, because that was fire.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was.
And out, y'all, Why, the remix featuring Robin Thicke. Audacity featuring
Trina.
And Right and Wrong Way, the remix that she did of Keith Sweat joint is crazy, though.
Yes, make sure y'all go check her out for real. For real. Also, we got some stuff coming up.
Yeah. For sure, for sure.
Next week, we have DJ Jimmy Beats and DJ Mark Who with a house mix. It's going to be fire. Jetties live in Cleveland. Make sure y'all be there. If you can't be there, be on that internet and rock with us. We got the hottest chat room anywhere.
That's right. Check it out.
Anywhere. Okay. Thank you to all my DJs that's in the building, everybody that's rocking with us today. We appreciate all y'all for real for subscribing, taking the time, watching us grow, helping us grow, sending those super chats, is helping us get better. We grow, you grow. I appreciate all y'all. And on that note, I want to say,
we out.
You got an L's dance.
Oh, yeah, an L's dance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Was getting it.
Thank y'all for coming out. God bless you. Good night. We'll see you next week.
All right.
Talking about some G's. You ain't got no G's.
I don't know what that means.